And the name of the ship was the Golden Vanity, and she feared she would be taken by the Spanish enemy. As she sailed upon the lowland sea, then up stepped the cabin boy and pulled the
shark, he decided he bore home straight, and he sank her in the lowland.